My records were like, I think like 35 or 36, 3 losses, 1 draw, and like, yeah, 25 knockouts, or 21 knockouts.
That's pretty good. Something so like you and Matisse, that's the fight, right?
After that fight, I hope my Lucas can get on there and talk to Eric a little bit.
Tell Lucas something. What?
Come on, it'll be a great fight. Damn, that lady.
That was me 1,000. No, I won 960.
You did 40 now?
No, I did 25 and 15. To get that score. But we're gonna chip away. We're gonna do it.
You look rested today.
I rested. Unfortunately, I did.
I was up the whole night
and
I was so tired.
In Vegas, I slept 2 hours a night. I came home. I was supposed to be in La Quinta to interview Eddie Murphy, near Palm Springs. I missed the interview, I said. It happens.
Really?
I need some of that speed of coke or something there.
Maybe you just in the bar. That's it, you know. I gotta go to the office right now, sir. For you guys.
What is, what's next for Juan?
June 11th, same card.
What's next for Brandon?
June 11th.
Oh, good. And then everything goes well. September 16th, Canelo,
Triple G, who do you got?
I favor Canelo on that one, but Triple G's a monster. He's one of the best fighters in the world, but Canelo's on the up. Triple G's 35. I lost already $1,000 push-up bet, because I went with Klitschko over Joshua. So Ricky, a lot of people hitting you up for money today?
I've been paying, actually.
It's
okay, that's business.
You win some, you lose some.
Hey, look. Canelo, the contract he signed had another rematch to it. They had a rematch to the contract. Like, no matter what, there'll be a rematch. So, Triple G can help.
Representing Nate Diaz. Nate Diaz.
Illuminati.
Jiu-Jitsu.
Why you driving my booty?
All right, so there you have it. We'll do the 1,000 push-ups. Stay tuned. TheDreamPoint.com, Basic Pack reporting. So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Sekpak.